We finally have a name for what the YouTubers were previously calling .NET Run CS. It has an official name. It is file-based apps, and they're really good in .NET 10 Preview 6. We're going to show you. I'm really impressed. Let's have a look. So here's some code we saw in a previous video. This is a simple ChatGPT chat completion loop. And as we saw before, we can do .NET run like this, ChatGPT CS, and it will ask us the message like so. Hello, how are you? And give us a nice response. Hello, I'm just a computer program. But what if we wanted to not have to type .NET run all the time? Well, at least on Mac OS, we now support a shebang here that points to .NET. Apparently this has just been enhanced in .NET Preview 6, not sure how, but we do this and chat gpt.cs, and we don't need to write .NET run anymore. It just works. Is .NET a cool system? Thinking, I don't have personal opinions. .NET is a widely used and powerful platform. There you go, it's working. But what if we don't want to have to type the question every time after doing the command to execute the program, and we wanted to actually just type it straight into the command line? Well, one way you can do this is, because this is one of those fancy minimal API kind of things, we can do this, and args is this secret variable that isn't declared anywhere, but in the hidden main method, we can just get the message here from the prompt. What we then want to do is update our app to have a slightly different flow if a message has been declared. So we can do this. I'll bypass some of these messages. Now what we can do is send our message straight to the LLM in the console without having to type it separately. So we can go chatgpt.cs, hello, how are you, like this. We should get a nice message saying, hello, I'm here and ready to help. How can I assist you today? Pretty cool. But we still need to type this .chatgpt.cs in there. What if I told you there was a better way? Well, there is a magical way to do it. Let's bring this up a bit. You can set up an alias like this. We can just go nano, like so, zshrc. And this will open up this file. And here's one I made earlier. If you type an alias in here, like so, to your CS file, which has the shebang at the top, do control O, enter, control X, like so. If you've just edited the file though, you will need to type this source and do the same path as before, zshrc, that'll just reload it there. But now what you can do, just type chatgpt, what is the date today, like this. And you will get, today is October 19th, 2021, which is the height of human intelligence. Well, let's try a better question. ChatGPT, is the C# programming language trendy and cool? Let's go, give us the right answer. Yes, C# is still considered a relevant and popular programming language. Thank you very much. Science works, local language models actually work. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more .NET and C# content. See you next time.